All we're gonna need is corn syrup and a tiny bottle. Oh yeah, and let's not forget the Nerds. We gotta first mix it in a cup. Time to add the Nerds and mix. Now we just gotta transfer it to this.
This is the tricky part.
There it is. Now it's time to freeze it for about 5 hours. It's been about 20 hours. Let's see what we got here. Whoa, that thing frozen. They all settled to the bottom. What the heck? Whoa!